Welcome back to another episode of 40 Facts About the 40K Universe. I am your host, Gershwin, and you are watching One Mind Syndicate. Today we continue talking about alien empires encountered by the Imperium of Man. We're going to be talking about a race of robots called the Overseers. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. We post Warhammer 40K content every single day. And if you have any suggestions, comment down below. But with that said, let's get into 40 facts on the Overseers. The Overseers were a race of sentient machines encountered on the world of Dahinta by the Luna Wolf Space Marine Legion's 63rd Expeditionary Fleet during the Great Crusade in the late 30th millennium. This race was quite beyond the limits of Imperial law, for machine life, untempered by organic components, had long been outlawed by both the Council of Terra at the direction of the Emperor and the Adeptus Mechanicus. The Overseers, commanded by a senior machine intelligence called the Arkdroid, inhabited a series of derelict, crumbling, and long-emptied human cities on the world of Dahinta. These were cities decorated with fine mosaics and had once been beautiful indeed, but extreme age and decay had faded them. The Overseers scuttled amongst the moldering piles, fighting a losing battle of repair and refurbishment in a single-minded obsession to keep the neglected city intact. The machines were eventually destroyed after a long and brutal campaign in which the technical skills of the Mechanicus had proven invaluable. Only then was the sad secret of this machine's race origins discovered. The Overseers were the product of human ingenuity, made thousands of Terran years before, perhaps even the Dark Age of Technology. Dahinta had once been a human colony, home to a lost branch of humanity, where they had raised a great and marvelous culture of magnificent cities, making use of thinking machines to serve them. At some time, and in a manner unknown to Imperials, the humans of Dahinta had become extinct. They had left behind their ancient cities, empty but for the deathless guardians they had made. Little else is known of the Overseers, but any information is sought after by those of the Dark Mechanicus. And that was a quick look at the Overseers. Now again, not very much information is included or is provided from this race. This race kind of goes to show you that not all AI is like menacing and threatening to the to humanity. These Overseers were just trying to live. They weren't really like... they weren't the reason that the humans were extinct. I guess you can make the argument that they might have been, so they must be destroyed. But in reality, I think it's just, you know, biological entities go away, but the technological and the AI stays forever. Or at least tries to stay forever. And the Imperium was threatened by that. And of course, the destruction of this race had to be fulfilled. And at the same time, because of the Men of Iron. Even though the Men of Iron, or even though the Overseers weren't as evil as the Men of Iron, or corrupted like the Men of Iron, that threat is still there. So the Imperium had to destroy them. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and yeah, it's a quick, short one. I'll see you tomorrow. This is Gershwin with One Mind Syndicate, signing out.